Hello friends, it's me Vinod, and today we will teach you how to become accountant in India. India is growing country for marketing. It is one of the top destination where lots of multinationals is coming for selling their products. So when a company will set up, it is need of company to appoint an accountant. So if you have the degree of commerce, you can easily become the accountant. So first requirement of becoming accountant is graduate degree in commerce. If you are not a commerce or you are from a science stream, you can do any accounting course from top level coaching providing institute, where you will get the knowledge of financial accounting, cost accounting, management accounting, and corporate accounting. All these are the main fundamentals, and debit and credit you should know. Where account will be debit and where account will be credit. So all these things are needed. Except this, you need to know different accounting software. Your hand must be in top level accounting software, like in India Tally is most popular. Except this, you should know the Excel, different financial formulas of Excel you should know. Now QuickBooks and Punchtree is also making a market in Indian the destination, so you should know. One more thing you should know, the updates of taxation, whether it is a VAT, service tax, and excise duty, and income tax, especially for companies, not an individual or partnership, but for companies you should know when we have to pay advance tax, when we have to file the return of income tax, and how to deduct the TDS, and how to file the return of TDS, ETDS. All these things are very important for becoming an accountant in India. If you should have the knowledge of all these things, it is very easy for becoming accountant in India. So first you just go to any CA and get the course of audit training. As a audit trainee, you will meet lots of companies, not profit organizations, and other business organizations, where you can get the chance to appoint. If they need accountant and they have not any accountant, so just increase your confidence and make your personality as a professional accountant. It is a very good chance to become accountant. And when you will work in a small organization, you can grow step by step in the larger companies in India. My best wishes are with you, and you will grow in your accounting career. Okay, thank you very much.